29 May, we arrive at the university around 2 p.m. We all the participants had a wonderful lunch by the university. Then we had the visit of the university, which was really interesting. In second day, we dressed up in our traditional dress and went for the opening ceremony. We marched past with our national flag in the international platform representing our country, Nepal, in front of the chairperson of the Amity University, Amita Chauhan. At day 3, subjective examination for science and mathematics were scheduled, where 13 students participated for mathematics, 9 for physics, 9 for chemistry, and 11 for biology. The exam was for 3 hours and the questions were of really high standard. The students got some experience regarding the selection of the question and the way it is presented as compared to HSCB of Nepal. I personally think that HSCB should really focus on the way they implement the question and their strategy. The certification of the program was given on the last day of the event. We gave our practical examination on the 4th day and all the participants did extremely well. In the evening, we had the Nepal and India friendly cricket match and it was really motivating for us because we had a great win. All the boys in the tournament were able to scatter the dedicated image of the Nepalese youth and the response from the audience was extremely well. On day 5th, we were taken to Taj Mahal, one of the wonder of the world. We really had a mind-refreshing break over there and really spent a good time over there. In the evening, we were taken to local dhabas for fooding and it was really good. In day 6, we were taken to Delhi sites where we spent really good time over there. We were taken to Lotus Temple, a very peaceful place where we spent a really awesome time over there. In the evening, we were taken to some of the shopping markets and we could find really nice quality goods and we really had a good time over there. On the last day of the university, we dressed up in our cultural dress and went for the closing ceremony. In the closing ceremony, we were able to achieve various prizes for our outstanding performance. From Nepal, the students were able to achieve silver and bronze for physics, bronze for biology and bronze for chemistry. All the participants were able to secure some prizes in some regards. In the late evening, cultural program was held where we were able to perform cultural dance and cultural music in our national dress and the response from the audience was really awesome. In the evening, we were invited for a DJ party and in this way, we are at the end of our trip. Thank you.